I've never been in that kind of race, not in Scotland, but that race was fantastic and a nice atmosphere. I'm so happy. This is a race what the athlete needs. The Great Run organization is a perfect organization. You know, we have a very good relation with Brandon. Everybody was talking about, you know, the perfect organization. I myself, you know, love, you know, just to come on. Runners, I mean, like Manchester, Great North Run here, the greatest Scottish Run. Even once, you know, just I've been in Australia. At the moment, I can do very good 10K, very good half marathon. If I'll be serious for the marathon, I can start, you know, training quickly. My body, my strength is still there. Of course, everybody needs to run. I myself, you know, just even if I stop competing, I have to run. Of course, running is real. It's a fashion. It's more than, you know, just competing. It's more than, you know, winning. If you go around the world, you know, you see many people running. If you ask them, you know, why, the only way to live, it's, you know, just doing sport, doing running. I can say, you know, like that. People are suffering with different problems right now. The one, you know, they jogging every day, 30, 40 minutes. They are the one they don't have any problem, the one they don't have any complaint. And that's why I propose, you know, everyone, you know, just at least 20, 30 minutes a day running outside or whatever they have.